Let's make iced mocha at home.
Alright, so in a glass, add a tablespoon of coffee powder, sugar and cocoa powder, along with 3 tablespoons of hot water and half a teaspoon of vanilla extract. Now give this a good mix and then fill the glass up with some ice cubes. Lots of them actually, and half a cup of milk. Now all you need to do is to stir this up, and that's how you make iced mocha at home.
Mocha is always a good idea.